That adds up very quickly.
In Lexington, Eleanor Buckley, LEX 18 News.
The census is looking for temporary workers. They pay $19 an hour plus mileage.